Fuck everything you heard, people. I come bearing amazing news. Tokyo Ghoul Season 3 anime, Tokyo Ghoul Reanime, has been announced and confirmed. It's so crazy because there's some big stuff happening in the manga. I'm about 3 chapters away from catching up right now, and I wake up this morning to seeing Tokyo Ghoul Reanime with a teaser trailer for the anime coming in 2018. Possibly, I want to say maybe winter's right around the corner, so I don't know if it's going to be winter, but it is announced already, so it could be winter, it could be spring. I'm going to lean towards maybe winter. Either way, this is insane. Oh my gosh, I can't wait, I ain't going to lie. Hopefully they do it justice, hopefully they do it right. It was announced by a website called Marvelous, so I don't know if it's going to be by Studio Perry, I'm imagining so, because the same voice actor for Ken Kaneki is returning, but insane. Let me know what you guys think. Are you hype? Are you ready for more Tokyo Ghoul anime? That's all I have for this one, though. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you liked anything I had to say or enjoyed the video, drop me a like. I greatly appreciate it. And if you want more from me, make sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and stalk my Facebook to get more when the video ends. I'm Fennel World, and as always, people, have an awesome day. It's literally starting to rain as I'm recording this. Insane. Have an awesome one, people.